Where the fuck is Al at? Dusty, you know where Al's at?
I don't know, it's about 4 o'clock right now. He said he's gonna be here at 3:30.
Well, I'm cut the shit. All right, give him a call real quick then.
All right, hold on, I'm gonna call him.
Your call has been forwarded to an automatic voice message system.
Is he answering?
I don't know, he ain't.
Shit, let me call AJ.
Oh shit, my nigga Willie's calling. Yo.
Hello?
Yo.
Is Al over there?
Yeah, but he's sleeping.
Ah shit, word.
Yeah.
I'm pulling up right now. We're gonna get this video started.
AC was here, so we're gonna go look for ourselves. Bro, come on, what the fuck are you doing, AJ? Wake his ass up.
I'm playing dog.
Come on, man. You got a video to film.
What happened?
Video, come on.
Oh shit, is it 3:30? Oh shit, 4:30. Damn, I'm an hour late. Alright, welcome back to another video.
Hey! I just went by to watch with a whole lot of diamonds to show all these niggas it's my time. Took a trip out to Cali to hang with the clips, make a play and get high off that Zaza.
You cannot continue to take pictures and disturb our customers without anybody's consent, and if you continue to do so, I'm going to ask you to leave the store.
Are you guys not fucking with me?
I say R.I.P. Kobe, a nigga so fly when I ball, I fuck around skydive. So much chicken on me, coulda went by the Williams, the Rudy's a big ass Popeye. In a whole different bracket, this life is immaculate.
Hey, you work here?
Huh?
Work here?
Yeah.
If you hit me for buzz, then you know that I'm taxing. Keep buying clothes, that shit's still in the packages. If he say that he robbed me, he capping me.
Damn.
Shit, we got cops behind us.
Dog, what are you doing? What are you doing, gang? Gotta get to the side. What the fuck is you doing? What the fuck is you doing, bro?
Just on my high speed.
So yeah, we just made it to, where we make it?
D-Town.
Nigga just took them out of race.
Score squad on top. Let's see what happens. Hey, excuse me, sir. You want to hear a joke?
No.
No. What do you call a platypus that's outside of Phineas and Ferb?
I don't know.
Green eggshells? Green eggshells? You don't get it?
No. You know where gas cans are?
Gas cans? They're on D20. Josh? Josh, where are you going? Josh? Josh?
Yep.
Where are you going? Green eggshells? What the fuck was I saying?
Holy fuck, it's like a big bed.
Goddamn. Excuse me? Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh, sorry.
This area is employees only, and I've gotten complaints from actual customers, so I need you to leave.
Oh, you what stinks?
I need you to leave.
What happened?
I need you to leave.
Nice place you got here.
Thank you.
Well, yeah. What's going on here?
What's going on here?
Whenever you're ready.
Hey, did you work here?
Huh?
Work here?
Yeah, the superior sent me. They just told me to come help you push carts. What you think of me?
Team lead.
Go to the team lead?
Yeah.
Oh, no, do you mind if I try pushing this once? I never really.
You knew at this?
Yeah, it's my first time. He just told me to come help you.
Might as well. I think he's filming, right?
Oh,
is he playing games?
You playing Candy Crush, right?
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah. Oh, I thought he was filming. We're not waiting.
Yeah, you need to round these up. That's what they told me to come do. That's backwards.
Hey, you gotta do this because we're on COVID.
Yeah.
It's the COVID bump.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Yep, because the COVID.
Hey, sorry, man. Bonnie said I need to go to Dallas.
Dallas, Texas?
Yeah, I guess I was in the wrong spot. I didn't.
Oh, man.
Yeah, sorry, man. I would help you, man. This looks like a lot. Holy shit. Well, yeah, I just wanted to let you know, man, because I'm gonna be on the way to Dallas then. They're paying me $25 an hour up there. So why not take the opportunity, right?
I wouldn't mind having that right about now.
Yeah, right. That's what I said. I was like, all right, I'm on the way to Dallas. I'm on the way to Dallas, you know?
Beep, bop, bop, boop, beep.
I'm on the way to Dallas. So, yeah, I just wanted to say goodbye to you. You're a good Samaritan.
Yep.
And yeah, can I push this one more time? Just one more time. Bet. I don't know how much longer I don't even know if I'm gonna be doing this up in Dallas. Oh, you got a remote?
Yep.
Oh shit, let me try it out.
Well, no, I'm giving you the honors because I said you're gonna be up here one last time. I'm giving you the honors.
Yep. Dot away! I'm the man of this now. I'm the man of controlling these carts. All right, you ready? Yeah, this is fun, man. This is very fun. Yeah, I don't know how I'm doing this right now. Well, I don't know how I ended up working here. How do we do this here?
Look at me, ay, fuck on me, yeah. Look at me, look at me.
Oh,
look
shit.
At me, yeah. Fuck on me, yeah.
Look I don't
me,
work here.
Fuck on me, look at me, fuck on me, yeah. Look at me.
Good, good, good. Here we go.
Tell you fuck, nigga, pull me up, pipe up.
We just helped Michael here. Thank you, Michael. I'll see you somewhere around. Alright, we're on, where are we at? Fuck. Main Street Casino. I'm trying to find Auntie again.
ID?
No, Auntie. Where's she been?
Okay, see your ID.
Oh shit, for real?
Yep, have a good one.
Yep, we'll get home safe now. Oh, no vape.
No, sorry.
You don't got a blueberry muffin puffle bar. Penis envy?
Say what?
Would you guys know where Herbert Sherbert is?
What?
Would you guys know where Herbert Sherbert is?
Herberts and Gerberts?
No, Herbert Sherbert. You know the ice cream Sherbert?
Yeah, oh. I don't know where.
Yeah, he's the owner of Herbert Sherbert. Oh shit, alright. Well, should we go back down by the car? Alright, we just linked up with my boy. What's your name here?
Blake.
Yeah. Nice to meet you, Blake.
Nice to meet you, bro.
As you guys know, I like to get people's insights on what their thoughts on Duluth is. So, what's your first thoughts?
It's fun, but at the same time, there's a lot of people that are judgmental. Like, a lot of people will not be nice to you. Like, they'll be mean to you in ways to where you'll know they're being mean to you, but nobody else will know, type shit.
Yeah, sneak dissing?
Yeah. But they'll say it right to your face. And
oh, shit.
You'll know they're talking about you, but the other people around be like, what do you mean? There's nothing wrong. You know? It's bullcrap.
Yeah.
It's mostly peaceful. And it's cold, though. Colder.
Yeah, it is very cold. I'm from Miami, so it's...
Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Yeah.
You get to be on the beaches with the naked bitches.
A little turbulent circle, you know what I'm saying?
Turbulent circle. Come on.
Yeah, turbulent circle.
A whole bunch of turbulence. A whole bunch of turbulence. Everybody strap your seatbelt.
Like, I would get a whole bunch of them and be like...
You know what I'm saying? Grab them all by their hair and start...
Grab some scissors and go.
Yeah, give them a haircut.
That's Miami for you.
Hell yeah.
That's
Miami. Ain't like that down here, sadly.
Yeah.
I saw there's a little beach over there.
Yeah, that beach. Yeah, that'd be full of little kids.
I'm from Indiana. But yeah, this will be going up on Paramount Plus.
Oh, nice. I'll be watching.
Cream team or squid score?
Cream team.
Yeah.
Oh, I know, dude.
Choose wisely here. Cream team or Squirt Squad?
I don't have to go to the cream team.
No.
Yeah,
anything else you would like to say before we...
Oh, that'd be it.
Yeah, what should we do here?
Shit, what do you...
It's ready. We're going to go like... We're going to go like this. Pull your other hand. We'll catch you next time. Nice to meet you, Blake.
All right, and we just made it to the RT Quinlan's, I think it's called. I don't know what the fuck that's called, you know? We're here with my boy, Kimfamous.
What up, everybody? Good to be here, man. Fucking with my boy, Al, lately.
You want to tell him what's going on here?
Shit, we got a show tonight, man. St. Paul, Minneapolis night, so a bunch of guys coming from there. And fuck, it's just going to be a good night. I got a fucking 25-minute set. We got 2Fly with me.
Hell yeah.
Join us.
My brother 2Fly too, yeah.
In the cut.
Some songs, some old bangers.
Yeah, would you like to introduce yourself? Like a little LCO representing.
Coming from Lacouturay, Wisconsin, born and raised. Shit, I'm a father of twins. I've been rapping for going on 12 years now. It's been a grind, it's been a climb. I'm just proud to be still able to keep pursuing it. And shit, I love giving other people opportunities too, so follow my boy L, follow my boy 2Fly. Shit, these guys are 8 years younger than me, but they're on the same fucking level type shit, man.
Hell yeah, brother.
We all striving for that one thing, you know what I mean?
Oh yeah.
Stay tuned.
Let's see what happens today, man. Nice. You know, let's go in this bitch.
Game, I'ma quit it for real, because ain't nobody giving me a major deal. I've been doing letter thinking, letter drinking, you could say my life's sinking, but I don't give a fuck how you feel. I'ma keep it real, cause that's just me. I don't gotta keep a circle, cause it's just me. Is it hot up in the booth? Nah, it's just me. And he just saying ain't shit, well I must be, because trust me, ain't nobody fucking with my flow. I'm never rusty, never with a busty. I don't want the ace, ho, every day I'm gonna move and work for the peso. Simon says kill it, I can do it if you say so. So locked in a fake friends, no love for the fake friends. Fuck them, I don't need them, because karma gonna treat them, leave them laying in the dirt for all the parasites to eat them. I'm a bad motherfucker, a mad motherfucker, a dad who will never leave his kids, and if you do, you a sad motherfucker. I do this for my brothers, we gon' make it out the gutter. I'm a limited edition, you will never get another. I can promise you that, and I can promise you this. I got a list of motherfuckers that I'm dying to diss. I put the ill and kill shit, but you can rest in peace. Yeah, it's him for this.
So, we just got done with that, with the show, you know what I'm saying? No, what did you think about that?
Shit, man, we had a great time. There wasn't, like, a lot of people there, but there was enough people there, and like,
holy shit,
bigger the truck, smaller the wiener. But the people here were the people like that mattered, you know what I mean? Like, it was good. We got to see Juice Lord for the first time. He just got off tour at Prof, and then we got to see Ken C, man, shout out him if he sees this. Like I was just telling the guys, lately I haven't been feeling too like confident in myself or my music, but this like just kind of like what's that word?
Boosted.
Verify or validated. You know, that I know that I can do this, and I got the respect that I felt I deserve. So, shit.
Hell yeah! And you got anything you would like to say to the world out there?
Yes, I got one thing I want to say, and that is go follow Al Corbin on everything, man. Turn this motherfucker up, run his views up, and shit, man. It's just a start.
Hell yeah! Thank you, bro. That was a good night.
There's fucking tacos in the cabinet if you need any, bro. Hungry.
Welcome back to Al Corbin Channel 3 News. And as you guys can see, it's a light snow out here with the chance of meatballs. Sir, you wanna be in the interview?
Yes, sir. My shoes are kind of getting wet, but yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Should we go in then, shall we?
Shall we?
Yeah, I didn't tell you guys, but we're here at Rice Lake. And this shit's pretty dead, man. Show them the parking lot, bro.
Whole ass
fucking, like, goddamn.
Do you know why it's so dead here? Do you know why it's so dead here?
No.
Hey, excuse me, sir. Do you know why it's so dead here?
No.
Oh, because I'm back in town, and you know, I just wanted to see what's going on here.
Thank you guys for watching Channel 3 News.
I'm like, yo, I don't know, I just been saying random shit. Are you guys not fucking with me?
I just told you.
What's
you can leave the store.
Sir? Come over here for a second. good looking man like you just looks like you should have a woman on you.
Woman?
You don't got a girl?
I used to.
What happened to her?
We divorced.
You need a new one?
No, I'm good.
Shit, we could go find a girl right now.
I got my daughter, so I'm good, man.
We could go to the bar and find a real hot MILF.
Yeah, man, I'm good. Thanks, man.
Yeah, just let me know if you're ever looking for a girl.
If there's not money in my pocket, shit, there's obviously money in my hand. I don't give a fuck.
Welcome back to Channel 3 News, and it's still snowing out, as you can see.
Sir.
It's a... What up here?
Do you take melatonin?
Oh, only at night. Alright, and as you can see, we're here at Walmart to get other people's opinions on what's going on here. Already expecting me or what? I'm here with the Channel 3 News. Okay. You know, people's opinions on the weather tonight.
The snowstorm is, it's not the best, but, you know,
kind of. Yeah, a little bit slushy in it.
Yeah, a little bit slushy.
Yeah, you think I should jump in the ball pit here today?
Well, I will let you speak with a regular Walmart representative.
All right, so we're gonna try to find a representative here. AC's on a mission, find a representative. AC's on a mission, find a representative. We're getting chased down right now. He's just playing Candy Crush, man. He's just playing Candy Crush, man. Where's this damn ball pit at? I need a representative. Are you a representative here? Are you a representative?
No, I'm not.
Fuck. Still haven't found a representative. The guy up front told me to find a representative. Yeah, I need a representative. Sir, what are you guys doing here?
We're looking at this mysterious Xbox device.
Al Squarepants is about to do Al Squarepants things.
Here goes nothing. God damn!
Yeah, what hurts, sir?
Oh. Sorry, sir. We're good in the hood, you know? This ball pit needs jumping in, right? Don't you think? Yeah. Oh, wow. Whew. Nothing happened.
News I hear. So I'm assuming you guys are filming for a TikTok or something. I'm gonna ask you guys to leave.
Yeah. We just clean this up. All right. And anything you want to say to the people out there?
No, that's okay.
Okay, doll. You can find this on alsquarepants.paramount.com.
ParamountPlus.com. I definitely recommend more like creative and constructive content, but. You. Thanks for coming here.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm gonna have you guys leave now.
Got another ball coming your way. All right, let's go. I'm already leaving. No, we're already leaving, man. Sorry about that.
What pump is it?
So now we're about to leave Rice Lake. Yeah, we got cookies.
Giving away corporation.
Thank you.
No thanks.
Okay. Excuse me, sir. Would you like a cookie?
Oh, I'm good, thank you.
Oh, you're good.
Would you like a cookie?
Yeah. Would you like a Pizza Hut cookie?
Alright, man.
We got a cookie.
Want a cookie? Yeah. At least someone wants a cookie, right? And this is probably gonna be it. It's me and my Chips Ahoy cookie. It's still snowing, as you guys can see. Yeah. Me and my Chips Ahoy. Wish you guys a very, very good day. And Willie.
Yep, see you next one.
Fuck the rap game, I'ma quit it for real. Because ain't nobody giving me a major deal. I've been doing a lot of thinking, a lot of drinking. You can say my life's sinking, but I don't give a fuck how you feel. I'ma keep it real, cause that's just me.
Fucking tacos in the cabinet if you need any, bro. Hungry.
I don't gotta keep a circle, cause it's just me. Is it hot up in the booth? Nah, it's just me. And he just saying ain't shit, well I must be.
What kind of car do you got?
I have a little pickup, white pickup.
White pickup?
It's got baby written on the side of it.
Oh shit, I think you're cooked.